Oh, God. I'd like to thank God and all the forces of the universe for this experience. I'd like to thank Jonathan Larson, and for his heart and his essence that will always live forever. Here's to awareness and action against all of the ills that are represented in this play that can be alleviated through unity. And here's to a new era in theater.